been one fight away from retirement for a long time. I said for a long time, if I lose, that's it. The last fight, I lost.
Trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it to be standing at the summit and plummet. How come it wasn't what I thought it was it too good to be true? Had nothing in it all but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of it, just choosing to sin, even if it means I'm selling my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head, crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, got you more on it. Think I'd be back, did you? How about that? I'm somehow now back to the underdog. But no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a love hate. But I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out.
Feels like it's WA versus Richard Walsh.